Better for a wee lie down. So then, onwards and upwards.
Please wait.
Out loud. What is it this time?
You'll require the password to proceed.
Huh?
You again.
Now, no need for violence. I come in peace, and to abet your escape as well.
Huh. Like hell you do.
Really, it's true. You're far more resilient than anticipated. And I concluded that, rather than allow you to run amok any longer, I ought to help you see yourselves out peacefully. The password is comprised of 4 2-digit numbers. I wrote them down in this very room, but where? Well then, no time to waste.
Yeah.
To any unauthorized personnel. It's where I've been keeping a rather unruly thing.
Didn't make a dent. them with your love and grace.
This one's for you! Go on! One more shot! This one's for you!
with your love and grace.
Wasn't he built for this kind of thing?
Excellent work dispatching that scene. Thanks to you, the manor is a little more neat and tidy. All well-earned praise aside, since that meddlesome test subject is finally out of my hair, I have no further reason to remain here. It's been nothing if not entertaining. Until we meet again. Exterminators.
That smug asshole. Next time I see him, I'm ramming my fist right through his face. Agreed?
Agreed.
We best get going. The terminal's waiting.
Terminal?
Let's just say we got a little sidetracked.
Well, we can but try again.
No sense stewing on past mistakes.
Right. The core's a bit grim, no?
Doesn't matter. Who are you?
Vincent Valentine. I'm... security. Why are you here? Be brief.
Your terminal.
Keycard.
There.
Oh. You have the authorization, at least.
Oh, great.
Though you're clearly not Murasaki, explain yourself.
It's a bit of a long story, and we'd love to tell you all about it, but there's something we really need to look up first. Can't go letting a foe win the information war, eh?
Your foe? And who might that be?
A man who many people, myself included, once called a hero. Sephiroth. He's insane, and he's after something so powerful, it could destroy the planet, unless we stop him.
I see. Then I've one more sin to atone for. The room is unlocked. Use it as you see fit, Mr. Murasaki.
Don't mind if we do, I guess.
She is. Cloud, my boy. Still got that key card. Gonna need a bit of time with this. Might you suggest a spot of recon? This thing's an antique, but give me a few more minutes and I'll find what we're after.
There.
I don't recall giving you permission to go in there.
Oh, it was an honest mistake. We didn't mean any... Ah! Don't hurt me! Please! I can explain!
Drop it.
Why should I? He's trespassing, like you.
Save it. I've had a pretty shit day.
What a coincidence. So have I.
That's a real pain.
Let's finish this.
Hold on to your weapons!
I know your story. Vincent Valentine, former Turk. Stumbled on your file in the company database. There's a reason you're alone in the dark down here. And that reason has something to do with Sephiroth. Am I right?
That's none of your business.
I only ask because you might want to come with us. I don't know whether Sephiroth is dead or alive or something in between. But I do know that if I stick with this lot, I'll find out one way or another. Is this how you want your story to end? The temple is. Let's not bother the man.
Hey, Space Cadet. Come on.
Think I might be caught because of pain or hitting somebody else?
Is that all you ever think about?
Well, excuse me for trying to be helpful.
Hear that, Black Materia? I'm coming for you! Oh man, my rep's gonna go through the roof!
Well, it ain't like it could go down. Oh, it's on.
So, where is it?
Aye, about that.
What's the matter? You ain't been bluffing this whole time. Have you?
No, that's not it. We could go there right now, if you really wanted. But before that, would you mind a quick trip to the saucer?
What? Why would we want to go there?
To even set foot inside the temple, we'll need to get our hands on a relic called the Keystone. Trouble is, it's been missing for nigh on 20 years. So, any guesses as to where it was last seen?
The gold saucer.
I know, it's a stretch, no denying that. But it's the only lead I've got.
Then let's follow it. We trust you.
You do? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, if we gotta. Once we're good, let's get a move on.
Right.
What's this?
Understand. I'm defying my boss to be here, because I've got a hunger that cannot be denied.
Cloud, bring me the Black Materia.
My desire to see you has driven me on. That's what I get for redlining the old engine. All right, my friend, it's the final lap. So let's con it one last time!
He's mine!